Oh, knocked her over. Nick got a great catch. Oh, knocked her over. Just nipped away ever so slightly. Alyssa Healy plays down the wrong line, and that is a huge breakthrough.
Alyssa Healy didn't do that much wrong. It just straightened and went away from her slightly. But she was looking to go straight down the ground and just clipped the off stump.
Nick got a great catch. Well, you were singing the praises of Satterthwaite before, and that is 10 out of 10 from the New Zealand skipper. What a catch.
And what a debut wicket as well for Rosemary Mair. She manages to get Meg Lanning out, the Australian captain, and it is through a sensational catch from Amy Satterthwaite, going with the one-hand trophy catch, and it sticks as well. You beauty.